Hey, Good Factory enthusiasts and fans, we did complete an original enterprise. This was a personal project, not for a client. Pretty cool. So I whipped up a video of pretty much just effect scenes and, you know, things like that so you can get a good look at her. It came out pretty good. It only took me 3.5 months, so I guess after building, I don't know, 300, 400 of them. No, but still, the process has gotten down to be pretty quick. It's the Polar Lights kit. It's pretty nice. Good kit. Not much to say is, you know, wrong or whatever with it. I did it pretty much the regular way, except there's certain things I don't like on the paint job. The rustering to me is like, yeah. And it's been in conjecture whether that rustering actually was there. I picked the camo gray, camouflage gray, which to me, you know, it's always been described as concrete color. Well, that's the closest thing to concrete I've ever found. It's got some nifty effects. Sounds and things like that. So again, I'm just going to do a quickie film. I'm not going to do a whole presentation for you this time because it was just a personal project and I can't show you, you know, every step of the way like I usually do. I was busy building it. So, without further ado, let's take a look at the Enterprise. Here's a pretty view. One of those nice angles. Now, there are some dark windows in the prop versions, especially right below the pylon. I didn't do that. I thought, you know, it's going to look like I burned out some lights. Something intolerable to me. And underneath the planetary sensory array dome, if I remember, I did not put the ion cannon because I like to do them as they were seen on screen. And I debated whether doing it or not. And I know it's supposed to be there, but I never saw it when I was watching the TV. So, nope, we skipped that. Pretty. So the lighting is fairly bright, but not overly bright. I do like it to stand out. The neck lighting's more subtle. Let me change positions here. And a rather iconic scene. Let me see. Oh, Captain, we're getting hit. No, that's how they did it. Thank you.